ain't no band with a ticket, but I ain't worried about that. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Excuse my bang area sticking up or whatever, but I'm gonna just get started. So first thing first, I'm gonna spray my hair with some water. After that, I'm just gonna go in and take my Blue Magic Green Grease and apply some along my hairline and around the nape of my neck. So after spreading my hair down the middle, I'm gonna take this mixture of Jamaican black castor oil and argan oil and apply it to my hairline and around the rest of my head as well. So after re-moisturizing my hair, I'm going to go in with my African Pride leave-in conditioner and then go in after that with my African Pride gel. Oh,
Okay, so after all of that, I'm gonna take my Aunt Jackie's Don't Shrink gel just to smooth these flyaways out, because the other gel doesn't do so good at smoothing my hair out when it's being brushed back.
Okay, so now I'm about to do my little swoop, little baby hair swoop right there, and then reassure that this right here is not moving with my incredible natural stand. Yes, ma'am. So I'm just gonna apply that around my hairline, and yeah, that's that.
Bitch, don't kill my vibe. I can feel your energy from two planets away. I got my drink, I got my music. I wish everyone could be. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
Need it. Damn, I got a